Howdy folks, and welcome once more. Let's stick around and escape from Tarkov. Single player. As per usual, do not ask. We are in the factory. Today, probable violence. We're not just in the factory, but we're in the factory and we're armed. We're in the factory and we're armed. We actually have equipment with us. It's not just the hand cannon run. We have armor, we have a backpack, we have a rifle. And my hope is that we're going to be able to do some violence here before we get murdered. Realistically, I don't know. Let's see. Let me check really quick. Do have my grenade hotkeyed. We've got all our extra fancy medic. We've got all kinds of goodies. We are as good as we're gonna be, I think. And we have our fancy, like, crazy rifle with a crazy scope on it that is completely useless at close range. So I'm gonna have to... Can I, like... Wait a minute. Whoa. How did I do that? Oh my god! This scope is like... Okay, that's pretty cool. It has like a fucking light on it that we can turn on for the markings for interior use, I guess. That's dumb as fuck, but I love it. I think I hear movement. But it may be my own. And we came in here that first time and there was that body armor in there. Now every time when we come in here and it's not in there, I get sad. Seriously, game? Thank you. God almighty. Dude. What the fuck? What is this stupidity? Oh my lord. More... weird magazines. Splint, I'm not gonna bother with. I'm gonna take the meds, take the bandage, take the grenade, I'm taking the backpack. Eventually. Ooh, a Slickers bar. I could probably take this thing. Yeah, we probably can. Fuck it, it's mine now too. Alright. That's storage for days. Now we just need to not die. And that's the hard part. The real reason we're in here and we're properly equipped is so that I can kill people. Purely. Purely. Because we're like almost level 10. And I want to get to level 10. God damn it. Oh, I hear people out there. I hear angry Russian noises, which means that we need to be careful. Some aspect here. Condensed milk. That's a good find. Base, diary, rubles, dollars. Sure. For usual. I'm not gonna bother with that because it takes too long. There's goodies over there, yes, but at what cost? But I heard something over here. Apparently I did not. Did you just throw a grenade at me? He did! Fucker. What your goal was with that, friendo. It did not work for you. I dig that he was smart enough to like hide back here in the shadows, though. Oh. This fit in here. I'm getting rid of this stupid fucking thing. I don't even know. Look at your backpack. How much can I fit in this? Ah! We have found... Alright, get rid of this guy. I'm gonna take this guy. How big is this? Oh, it's as big as ours. Shit. And we can't fit ours in here. But. This is dumb. Oh, defeated. I think I'm gonna take this instead of ours, though. I think so. I think it holds more. Oh, I hit him. Where you going, buddy?
Bad guy over there.
Yeah. There's, in fact, a bad guy. Over here.
Bad guy, over there!
Fucker. Wait a minute, you're speaking English. I'll be back with you in a moment. I have to take care of my bleeding wounds. Fucker dinged me in the head, too. I wonder if that grenade got him. I doubt it. But you never know. But I doubt it. Ooh. Really doubt it. Yep, I heard ya. Where you are, but I heard ya. Is that a dude right there? It totally is. There we go. Alright, you do you, AI. You do you. I'm worried about where that other dude got off to. Not even gonna lie. How are we looking? Less than half. I should have probably checked this before I stepped out in front of it. What's up, buddy? What you got? Something I'm taking. Mags probably for this thing that he's using. Oh, and a grenade. Nice. Replace the one we just lost. Well, I shouldn't say lost. That grenade probably saved my life because the AI, if a grenade hits near them, they like maximum pussy out. Oh, I feel good about that one. Oh, I let it. They're doing the thing. They're camping. Oh, I hate it. Are we okay? We're okay. I hear movement over here. Well, I am like fucking hyper paranoid now. I fucking love that this dude was camping in here though. This is amazing. This is what I wanted. Oh. Oh, we gotta figure out how to take this. Triton, get out. Fancy AK thing, get in. Jesus. It appears that they found each other. Yep. No, no. There we go. I love how we're not even using the fucking sight on this thing. Nope. Sights are for bitches. It's got like three s- Oh my lord, this game. Some of the mods are just ridiculous. Which one would be the ridiculous one? This guy? No. What even- that's what we wanna install. That- there we go. So now we should be using- guns. Not even. Alright, I gotta take off the laser designator on top, which I think is this guy. Now can I actually. Look at that! Now we actually can use the fucking red dot sight on this thing. How fucking novel. The thing I don't hear you fuckers lurking out there. Oh, time's running out. Drum magazine on this thing. About half. Yeah, it would be wonderful if I knew how many bullets this thing held. Probably like 50, maybe. Take this as well. And now we can throw the Zarya grenade to raise our strength. I don't care. Alright, I hear you shits out here. No? So I can have the flashlight and a laser designator, but it won't let me just turn off the flashlight. Oh, no. Let me do this. I have no idea how this game works. It is a mystery. I need a laser sight, thank you. Dude. You can't just turn around and hope the bad people go away. Doesn't work for me, it won't work for you. We're getting out of here. I'm done. We're done. We're done. That was 12 minutes of high action. We're getting out while the getting's good. Jesus. Give me 10th level, you shits. 8,000 XP. That was... Yeah, that's what I like to see. Headshots all the way. Aw, yeah, and we're a good chunk of the way in, too. That's pleasing. Alright, so now we should have access to the flea market, which means we have access to bullets, which is honestly what I'm most excited about. Oh, it's beautiful. All there. Oh, so many things. Much prices. Alright, so I've been told that selling to Jaeger, he has actually some of the best sell prices, so we should be prioritizing selling to him instead of Prapper, which hurts my soul a little bit because Prapper is a bro. That's okay. I think he'll understand. But can we? Is AK1 up? Can this thing? No. Alright. Incompatible. 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 These should work, though. Game, what are you doing? There we go. Yeah, okay. Alright. So we have 5 magazines that we can use with our AK here. And I think the one that we have in now has our custom load in it. Can I actually, like... No. It would be nice if you could actually, like, see the load that you had in these things without having to unload them, but whatever. Okay. Laser sight. I mean, I guess I can just stick these things on things that I'm gonna sell anyways. I have Providol and Morphine. I think these are probably like quest items. Bandage, we actually don't need. Vendor Trash. Esmark. Meds, we keep. Hemostat, we keep. Splint, etc., etc. Trash. Trash. Horse can go. Bullets. Diary. Key is actually new. Rubles go there. Dollars go there. Excuse me. We have some explosives. Alright. We didn't come out of there with a ton of stuff, I guess. Mostly because I dumped my old backpack. We did get a better backpack. I'm happy about the backpack. Let's see, 200,000. Holy shit, man. For one gun. I've also been told that we can sell those, like, shitty axes that we find to Jaeger, and they're worth, like, a shitload of money. So that's good. Okay, so Prapper buys more stuff, Jaeger pays better. Makes sense. Alright, so yeah, We're sitting at an amount of currency that I am once more comfortable with. So what I want to do now is unload all of my bullets here. And I need to remember that I can, like, insure my shit. And I've not been doing that. And I guarantee y'all, at some point, I'm gonna die, and I've been like, I should have insured stuff, and I won't have, and then assault, just outpouring of petulant rage. Where are my bullets? There's my bullet charts. Okay, 762 by 39. These PS rounds are actually really good. They're the second best round. BP rounds are better. But the PS rounds are very, very good. So, no. 25 of them. Five, and then five. Alright, so we're going to have... We are going to run with three magazines. I'm curious what the difference is. Okay, so this magazine has better ergonomics. Interesting. Because of course it does. I have three of these. Okay. We'll take three of these. And these guys can just be spares. I think I'm officially like crossing into try hard levels here. We're custom loading our bullets and shit. I feel like such a fucking dipshit. I don't do this for any game. What has Tarkov done to me? That. Now we can play the game. Holy shit. We have access to the ability to blow all my money on stupid things. Fence, got anything cool? We still want to check Fence because he sells stuff for cheaper than we'd be able to find it on the flea market. But as per protocol, Fence, you've just been absolutely betraying me. Absolute devastation. I might buy some of these. Yeah. Ha! That's right. I just cheesed it. What are you gonna do about it? Nothing. It was one transaction. I'm still within the rules. Yeah, these are splints that are multiple uses. So I figure we might as well. Like, if he had Vaseline, I'd buy Vaseline to replace the painkillers, or like the better bandages to replace our shitty bandages, and so on. Okay. Flea market. So what am I looking for? Let's look here. 762 by... Oh, there's no space. By 39 millimeter. Will this give me... No, this doesn't give me the ammo. Oh my lord. I need bullets. Here we go. Alright, and I want BP. These are the best ones. Oof. 1,000 rubles a round. That's pretty fucking painful. Pretty fucking painful. I mean, don't get me wrong, I would love to have them, but... Ooh, that's an expensive, like 30,000 rubles. I mean, admittedly, if I'm doing well, it'd be okay, but... Can I get... Alright, this thing actually has like a decent rail system on it. I wonder if I could get one of those... One of those really swanky scopes. Gear mods? No. Functional mods? Sights. Oh my. Optics? Whatever it is, we've seen it before. I don't want like a crazy scope on this thing. That is a compact collimator. Okay, so these are like reflex sights. Okay, assault scopes? No, but it's a collimator. I wonder... Let me look at this thing. Can you... I'm wondering if it, like, you can... Night vision scopes, Jesus Christ. Oh my god. 1.6 million rubles for thermals. Shit the bed. But no, what I want to know is like that scope mount that I like so much that we have on the other rifle. How does this thing work? Is it two things? No, it's only one thing. All right, it's an EOTech HHS1. And it will not work on our gun, sadly. How much does it cost? EOTech. HHS-1. Of course it's expensive. Of course it's expensive. I like it. Naturally, it costs like a bajillion. Damn it. Yeah, I would like to maybe get us... I don't know. Because, like... With this thing, what I need to do, I need to exclusively at close range depend on the red dot sight. That's just how this gun needs to be. And then we have the scope for long range. So what I need to do is find wherever the hell this thing is. And we can pull this off, because that's just wasted penalty to ergonomics. And we'll just identify the rest of the pieces here. I wish that you could, like, save item configurations or something, so that if I like if I die and I lose this thing, I can just go to like the flea market and like click buy all or whatever, and it just buys me all the shit that I need to make this gun. Like, I think something like that would be great, because like there's no way in hell I'm gonna remember all of this crap. Although realistically, it's just an AKMSN assault rifle, and that will be enough, I would think. What if I do filter by item? Yeah, see, we can just buy more. This, except this doesn't have like the cool fucking, these don't have like the cool fucking bits on them, see? That's what I mean. Like, ours has like, it has had shit done to it. Like, the railing has been replaced on this thing with something that's actually worth having. No, that's the foregrip, I think. I don't fucking know. Oh my gosh. I want to mod guns, but let me save the ones that I find that are cool, game. I don't know. We're at 22 minutes. Should I call it? I should. But I think we're probably going to do one more run. Alright, so we can buy... Wait. Oh, that's really fucking cool! So I could be like, hey... No, I don't want to do that. I can be like, hey, I want these bullets. Filter by item. And it actually shows me that, like, Prapper sells this. I didn't know Prapper sold these. But, like, we can just buy them from Papper. Holy hell! That's wonderful. What about these guys? Okay, these we have to purchase on the flea market. Okay, that's pretty cool. That'll make, like, finding ammo a little bit easier. I want to buy... let me browse. Will that reset? No. What about key? I want, like, the key boxes. Oh, I see. I have filters running, interesting. No, I want special equipment? No. Body armor repair kit. What? Huh. Okay. I'm sure that's used for something. I have no idea what. I know we can pay to have our shit repaired, and I should actually probably do that. But I'm not gonna worry about it right now. Key tool. Oh. Why you gotta be 2 million? Why you gotta be 1 million? Why's everything gotta be so goddamn expensive? We gotta start killing more people. The thick case. That's an invention. It feels like these prices may have gone up since we last played. How much is the lucky scab? 4 million? Eh, maybe not. Dog tag case. Yeah, I think the prices on these have maybe gone up. Oh, there's the barter. Wait a minute. Wait. Can I, like... If I do filter by item... Oh, I was hoping that I could, like, filter by the gunpowders I need. Because we could probably get an ammo case. I'm not gonna worry about it. I'm getting distracted. We're gonna go back into the factory. Alright, I'm still equipped. We're gonna go back to the factory one more time here before I get just completely sidetracked. Alright, so let's see how insurance works here. Return rate, very slow. Slow, but no exceptions. I don't know what exceptions mean. You have a chance to get them back if they were not looted or extracted by others. Okay, so this is... Insure all. How much does it cost? Oh! Cost me half my money to insure all of my things. Woof. What about just my gun? Ah! Like, it costs... Damn, that is expensive. And so we would have to pay that every time we went out then? Or are items just permanently insured? Can we, like... No, I like that it gives you a breakdown of what it's insuring. Like, holy shit. Ha! I like how we can insure the secure container. But no, that's like, our helmet is 160,000. Like, holy hell. Yeah, I think insurance is a little bit too rich for my blood, unless it's like a permanent thing and it just lasts until you die. Then I might consider it. But as it stands, holy shit. That is a bit much. Just a bit. Okay, let's see what horrors await us. The wait is the worst part. Okay. I don't think I've ever come up this way before. Neat. But safety should, I think, be right this way, right? Oh no, not. I'm mildly lost, but not really. Ah, shit. Alright, you guys do you. Maybe I should leave this door closed. Holy shit, now that we know assholes hide in here. I don't know. I'm glad that it keeps the lighting settings on my scope between run. I suppose I shouldn't be surprised. But yoink. Unknown bullets. That's a positive. EPGS ammo. Huh. Sounds like people are making friends. Keep hearing noises. I don't know if it's people moving around or like my headphones. Making noise.
It's clear.
Oh. I hear PMC noises. Is it that I've heard both PMC and Russian voices and there's been no gunfire? Well, minimal gunfire. Fuckers. Oh. can't tell if I killed him. I don't think I did.
Shit.
Oh, oh. Hi. Shit, now we gotta go over there and check the body. Making work for myself. I also just realized that I forgot to repair my body armor. That's unfortunate. Very unfortunate. Could go into the Undercrofts. I don't really do that too much in here. Excuse me. Maybe we'll do that. I don't know. We'll see. Care. It feels like it takes an eternity to search these things. It really doesn't, but it feels like it does. Okay. So... we open this? Yes. Man, I don't know what you were thinking, bro. Didn't work out for you. I like your backpack. I can fit it in my backpack. No. Oh, exceeded the limit of item paratus in the inventory. They just like flat out won't let you take it. That's kind of bullshit. What's his name? Van Wilkins? C.N. Wilkins. Okay. Oh yes, I hear those footprints. Those footsteps, don't think I don't. Footprints. Yes, you can totally hear footprints, by the way. I'm curious what the rifle that dude was carrying is. It looks ridiculous, which means it's probably just some ridiculously tarted up thing. But I kind of just am curious about what we have here. What is this? That's an AK-105, okay. Wow. It's a pretty souped up AK-105. You have me intrigued. It's got a laser designator. It's got a... I don't fucking know. It has a fucking thermal sight on it, which is made useless by the fucking... oh, by the fucking holographic sight in front of that. It's probably this thing right here. Install. Oh my lord. Have mercy. I don't know what this thing's firing, so it's probably shit, but damn. I want to know what this thing's firing before I go and kill myself. Let's open this guy up, have a look. Tac-Tech. What are you using, buddy? Unload one round. Or two, as the case may. PP rounds. By 30, oh, it's 574, or 545 rather. 545 by 39 PP rounds are actually pretty comparable to what we're using. Alright, so this thing should actually be pretty lethal against, like, not heavily armored dudes. I see ya. Ow! Fucker with an SMG! This thing has, like, no kick on it. Oh my god. This rifle is amazing. Holy shit. Oh. Tentative new best gun, I'm calling it now. How are we looking for carrying capacity, though? I'm tempted to drop this thing so that I can carry more guns. Being completely honest. I just hear. I thought I fucking did. Oh, the worst sound! The worst sound! Oh. Oh, that's not good. That's very bad. We're dead. We're not coming back.
Contact!
I don't know where he is! We are like so fucked. We just got like flashbanged so bad. Oh. Okay. How are we looking? We're in trouble. We're in trouble. Remain calm. We're okay. We're not dead. Thinks magazine had that dude must have had like two rounds left. You, sir. I think that's the first time we've been really flashbanged. Oh, we are just breaking for the exit, by the way. Whiny pain noises be damned.
Short! Suka!
Oh, everything hurts.
Suka!
Oh, fracture, fresh wound, fracture. Oh man, we got fucked up. I don't know how we survived that. We should not have survived that. Dinged him in the head somehow. I'll take it. Two fractures. Does it tell me what did what? Fall. Collateral for. Oh, we fell. Okay, I see. Green tracer rounds. Green tracer. Bleeding. Somebody shot us in the head. 762 by 39. I don't even know. I do not even know, but. Man! We had a bad day. We managed to survive, but holy shit. So now comes the sad point where I'm going to sell new best gun, because as amazing as it is, it's too good for me. I need to not just be starting a stack of amazing weapons down here. Although... could start a stack. Oh man, and we were dry on our primary too. Oh, I would have shit myself. Got into another fight, pulled the trigger, nothing. There would have been salty Let's Player noises right there. Did I use? I used my bandages. Got a little medic. We have Esmark. Man, this is not going to have been a particularly lucrative run. Assuming I don't sell that thing, sadly. But I mean, I guess we got some XP? I don't know. Let's. Jaeger, will you buy it? 181k. Oh no, that's the other one. Never mind. Jaeger won't buy it. He will buy some consumables. Ragman, you will not buy this. Can it? Oh, it has shit in it, doesn't it? Yeah. Grenades are always nice. I figure I'll probably fill this row with fragmentation, and if we get more past that, then I'm just gonna start selling them. Yeah, 47 for that. Not bad. This thing's gotta be worth a shitload of money. 250,000. Yeah, it's really good. Yeah, we don't need it that bad. We have a secondary in the wings. And realistically, our AK has been doing work. Well, can't bitch too much. I do think. What's going on in here? Oh, we did a thing. I do think on that note, though, I'm probably going to go ahead and call it. So, as per usual, folks, if you're watching, I hope you had a good time, and I will see you all next time when the violence continues. Until then.